against UConn. A peek at Charles Barkley's bracket, and I've been saying it, it looks like a scene out of CSI with all the blood spatter evidence all over the place. Really, what is going on?
Well, first of all, I'm not counting the first round. Because I took friends of mine. I took Mike Davis and Joe Klein, and I took Alabama State. So that really doesn't count. The rest of those X's are Louisville.
Great.
So you blaming them.
Great for bowling, those X's.